case is most intriguing with its multiplicity of elements, its many twists and turns. Now, you're certain you told me everything? The slightest detail may be important.
It's just as I said. And then my father was gone.
What do you make of it?
Ratigan's up to something. A crime of the most sinister nature, no doubt. The question is, what would he want with a toy maker?
No sign of the blackguard anywhere.
Not quite, Dawson. He left some rather unusual footprints. They obviously belong to the same fiend who abducted the girl's father. Ratigan's...
Basil?
Ha-ha! Excellent work, old man! Ha-ha-ha!
Now, there's nothing to be afraid of, my dear.
The scoundrel's quite gone.
Ha-ha-ha! But not for long, Miss Flamhammer!
Flavisham!
Whatever. Now, we simply pursue... until he leads us to the girl's father.
Then you'll get my daddy back?
Yes, and quite soon, if I'm not mistaken. Now, hurry along, Dawson. We must be off to Toby's.
Toby's?
Oh, you must meet him. He's just the chap for this.
You want me to come?
Ha! I should think a stout-hearted ass like you would leap at the chance for adventure.
Well, I am rather curious.
Wait for me! I'm coming too!
What? Certainly not. This is no business for children.
Are we going to take a cab?
My dear, I don't think you understand. It will be quite dangerous. And not a word out of you.
I observe that there is a good deal of German music on the program. It is introspective, and I want to introspect.
But who? That music is so frightfully dull.
Come on.
Toby! Toby!
Who is Toby?
Well, my dear, Toby is Basil, who is this Toby chap?
Ah, here he is now. Dawson? Toby.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Now, Toby, stop that. Toby, cease! Is this?
Oh, terrifying.
Right. Sorry, old man. Toby has the most splendid sense of smell of any trade, but he can be deucedly risky.
Hello, Toby.
Yeah, now, Toby, the matter at hand. I want you to find this fiend. Yes, you know his type. Close and eyes. Yes, that's the spirit. God is sent. Good boy. Your father is as good as fun. Toby! Sick 'em!